Welcome to Victory Lane, Stevie said.
Welcome to Victory Lane.
There's lots of problems out there, Bruce. There's all those quarters behind me, Dietrich and Marks, and all the guys behind me are running really, really fast. And I just run every lap as hard as I can, as best I can. And maybe the race is more winding up. It sure doesn't look like I've got.
It looked like
you
got
fast.
What's going to close up on you here?
Yeah, we just set out to run the end of the race, and luckily we got to start off good. Actually, we felt pretty good right at the beginning, so I figured about halfway, if things go as planned, which, I'm going to be gone, I'm going to have a good chance here. These guys have done a really good job with those race cars. It's raining hard. The last couple of nights we had in the area, so they put another car together and put it like the old times here.
It looked like old times, too.
Well, yeah, thank you, Bruce, but there's one left here I want to win. Actually, there's three, but I'm going to be happy with one of them, and hopefully that one will be the big one. We really want to win the Victory National. I think the only team that's won their goals, and it's been my goal for a long time since the last time I did it. But right now, we need to focus on
Ladies and gentlemen, the band Stevie's.